the people of India,
having solemnly resolved
to constitute India
into a sovereign
socialist
secular
democratic
republic,
and to secure all its citizens
justice,
social,
economic
and political,
liberty of thought,
expressions,
belief,
faith
and worship,
equality of status
and opportunity,
and to promote
among them all
fraternity,
assuring the dignity of
individual
and the unity
and integrity
of the nation.
In our Constituent Assembly,
this
26th day of November,
1949,
do hereby adopt,
enact,
and give to ourselves,
this Constitution.
Thank you. Sit down.